billions of dollars, if not trillions, to train the Afghan army. Over the last 20 years, they've been training them, giving them the right equipment and training and everything. In less than a month, not even a month, the Taliban took over. Why? The Afghanistan army, they didn't believe in the cause. They didn't believe in the government. They said, why risking my life for them? Américain passé 20 ans là, la tué, la paix l'argent avec l'armée Afghanistan. C'est pas documenté. I mean, billions spent